Good morning, children. We have already learned vowel and consonant of Assamese language. Today, I am going to discuss with you the Assamese matra. Okay? I think you have already learned the Hindi matra also. So, like the Hindi matra, Assamese matra is similar. So, I think it's not to be hard for you to learn. Okay, anyway, we are going to just discuss the Assamese matra. Look at the screen. You already familiar this vowels a, e, harso e, dirgho e, harso u, dirgho u, ri, right? Ri, a, o, u, o. These are the vowels you have already learned, and in the right side there are some matra, there are symbols. There symbol is there. Okay. A in the list, in opposite direction, A symbols. Harsoi E symbols. Dirghoi is the Dirghoi symbols. Harsou the Harsou symbols. Okay. Dirghou Haman is equal Dirghou matras. Ri matras. A matras. Oi matras. U and O is these are the 10 matras we have observed there. Okay, and now we are learning the how to make words right in the next page. Suppose A haman akar, A is equal A matra. Suppose ka, the a matra is there, koka, to ka. I hope you have already familiar the consonant also, so it's not hard. You can read out this word also. Suppose a jukel a matra koka, just wait 1 minute. Suppose a symbol is sorry. You look at koka, toka, choka, mama. These are the a matras are using these words. Okay, koka, toka, choka, mama in the first line. Again, the e matra is there. Rati, ra a ka matra, and to e ka matra. Rati, sati, zapi, siti. Okay, suppose next dirghoi matra is there. Ha. To dirghoi hati bari choki pani. Okay, and harsho matra is choku mukh phul hukh. Yes, in this way other vowels matras also there. Dirgho is dirgho matra poop mula puja huta. Ri in ri matra pitri matri griho mriga. A matra khel tail, male, bell. Oi is equal oi matra, goroi, makoi, jakoi, khaloi. U matra, zuta, muza, puna, muna. O is equal o matra, toko, noka, soka, hoka. So, dear students, these are the matras and words. They are the example of words. I hope you should learn and practice these words and in writing actually. You remember, memorize these symbols by matras and try to make words, another words. Apart from these words, you can write another words from your textbooks. Okay, so tomorrow we will again discuss in this topic. You just today practice these symbols. The first this symbol, you just memorize these symbols, I and is these symbols. Okay, after that we will discuss how to make words. In my personally, I will teach you how to write. Okay, I will practice this one. Okay.